Okay, everybody. Debrief and make your way to medical.
Ugh, finally some good news. They keep the strong stuff in medical.
Oh, not you, Task Force X. You get to stay behind and meet the Gizmo. His workshop is back there.
Head, a nut job, something that offends my eyes, and a homeless person. You're perfect.
We know.
Perfect for what?
Crash test dummies. The name's Gizmo. Since they couldn't get heavy ordnance into the city, A.R.G.U.S. recruited yours truly to weaponize some of the local riots. Now, I need one bodies nobody gives a crap about in the driver's seat.
Goddamn way I'm getting in one of those.
Relax, you crack beefcake. We've all been in worse rides. Be my guinea pigs. No offense, buddy. And I'll drop in fully outfitted, absolutely lethal vehicles. Till then, boss lady wants to see you up in the secret hero clubhouse. Take the elevator. I gotta admit, she might have shoved a bomb in my brainstem. But I like a broad with sass. And Walla, she got sass for miles. Now scram!
Waller ordered us back to the Sanctum. We should not dally.
I was born Bruce Wayne, citizen of Gotham. At too young an age, I lost my parents to the city's greatest enemy, crime. From that day forward, I swore I would dedicate my life to defeating those who would prey on the heart and the spirit of Gotham. So I became a symbol. Something even evil would fear. I became vengeance. I became the Knight. I became Batman. Of course, I'd have to rely on more than just my wits. I'd have to work hard, train every day to fight against crime. I'd have to design high-tech tools, equipment, and the most advanced vehicles you've ever seen. Before, I had allies, but I thought I had to push them away to protect them. Now, as part of the Justice League, I'm grateful for my companions, because together, we are stronger than we are alone.
Well, hi there, kids. Welcome to the Hall of Justice. We've opened it up just for you today, and there's lots of great things to see and do. Wonder Woman's guarding the inner sanctum. Green Lantern's at the quartermaster area. Or maybe you just want to see Batman's cool...